Hey.
Are you guys around tonight?
Yeah, totally.
Oh my god.
So you wore the blue shirt today, not the one with the pocket? The blue one.
Yeah?
Whoa. Rope in the attitude, mister. This
Come
is your mother
buddy.
You're speaking to.
Come on.
Huh?
Sorry, Dad.
Joe! Masturbation is fun, I get it. It's not very green to do it with the shower running. Jesus. Got his mother's fanny.
This is the side of our new house, man.
What, like a tree house?
No, like a real house. We're moving out. No one will find us out here, Patrick.
Hold on, what is this kid doing here?
I don't know. I'm afraid to tell him to leave. I don't know what he's capable of.
Welcome.
It's been more than 4 weeks since the 15-year-old left home.
We have water, shelter. We put a balanced meal on the table. I mean, we answer to no one. We're men.
Right now, we have to assume that these are voluntary disappearances.
We don't know that they've run away.
You're right. It's a classic kidnapping. They took our children and the canned goods and pasta.
What happened between you two?
Nothing. I want to get out of there before I end up anything like him.
Mr. Toy, are you familiar with the boy who cried wolf?
Yes, I experienced a childhood on the planet Earth.
You have a tag on your pants. Did you buy new clothes for this?
It comes like that. It's just that.
Did this work, running away? I mean, are you really happy out here?
I'm happy to be wherever my parents are not.
Everything was fine until you came into the picture. Have you ever felt this at one with yourself, this masculine?
I don't know. I don't really see myself as having a gender.